I could not believe my eyes when I looked past those kingies and saw this massive school of jew. Now all I had to do was not choke and get a good shot in this fish. I wasn't sure about this shot, it looked like I hit it a bit high, but luckily I had Ben there to give me a second shot. Thanks Ben, happy days.